Now let us welcome Miss Switzerland. Miss Switzerland is starting her BA in Fine Arts at Minerva Art Academy. Her biggest wish is to create a better world for the future generations. You may now ask her question.
Good evening, Ms. Switzerland.
Good evening.
What would you choose, to have only a husband but no child, or only a child but no husband?
Why?
Very interesting question. So have a child, so have a husband and no child, or have a child with no husband? I don't know. To be honest, I think if I'd have to choose, I would have a child and no husband, because at least I can bring up my child teaching my values, the values I've learned from my mother, because I've grown up with no father, so maybe that's why I think it's not a necessity. but no offense. So yeah, I think I would have a rather child because I'd like to teach him my values and how I live my lifestyle. For example, when I joined Miss Earth, I changed my lifestyle for the better, I would say, and I think I'd like to pass that on.
Do you think it's easier to teach children than men something?
That's a cheeky question. Well, some people say we have two complete different species, but I don't think. I think we have the same heart and the same brain, and we live on the same planet, on the same very ground, so it shouldn't be as difficult than teaching a child. I think a child just has no experience, and it's easier because he doesn't have any...
Preconceptions.
Preconceptions, thank you very much.
Yeah. Ms. Switzerland.
Yeah.
Do you have a passion for wildlife?
Passion for wildlife? Yes, of course, because I've grown up on the land. I've grown up in the land, and I have a very cultural background. My father's from Argentina, my mother from Slovakia and Hungary. But I've grown up and was born in Switzerland, and we go and visit my family in Slovakia and Hungary, and they live on the land, so they live self-sustainable. So they have their chicken, their vegetables and all that. So they live just from their garden. So I think, yes, I think it's important that you take care of the animals, you will eat them for to survive. That's natural. But I think, yes, I have a connection to wildlife because I've grown up on the land. And Switzerland is a country of hiking, so you need to come visit our mountains.
Good evening, Ms. Switzerland.
Hi.
Would you consider yourself an athletic person? You seem to have that bit of the build. You know, you're slim, you're svelte.
Yes.
Would you say you're athletic? Are you into sports?
I love tennis. I've been playing tennis since 15 years. And I've also danced ballet, which gave me the posture, luckily.
Very graceful.
Thank you. So yes, I love any sport. I'm not so good in dancing and singing, so I think any sport, yeah, athletic is...
Thank you, Miss Switzerland.
Thank you.